Massive shout out to Zura. I kind of traded for this account, but I don't care if it's a loss, but I got this unit. I want to try him at least. Alan, I let him know if I want back. I'll just let him know. But if I do want back, I'm just gonna let him know. But for now, I'm gonna focus on doing this. The support needs work. Either way, the rest of it, the Luffy is fine. Besides, I can work on that support. It's about that grind. It's about that grind. It's about drive. It's about power. Yeah. And you start to grind it, and it's gonna be worth it. If I can actually manage to grind it, then it's not gonna be an L. Anyway, go in comments. Let me know if you think this was a decent decision, because let me know. Could this benefit me if I actually play my cards right and grind it out enough? I'm gonna save this rainbow diamonds. It has 35. Oh my god. Bruh. If the team loses when it has 3 EX Luffy's, including me. Bruh. Yeah.
Anyway, I think I'll do more for you guys.
This map is kind of trash. Anyway, hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video after this battle. Let me go. Let me know, guys. Should I definitely grind out this channel at the same time and get working on support? Because it only has 66 support, but I think I can grind it up to look better. And to actually make it, and also Woofy, because your Woofy is the prize of this count. He's the whole prize of it. And I kind of... There's a part of me that always won you eight, so if you only eight dropped. I also want to try the Pirate King out. Or the Fishy. This is not the true Pirate King, but Luffy is strong though. What is that range? Yeah, the support is kind of trash, but I definitely need to work on that. But looking on the bright side, I got at least got a good character. One that's busted. One that's just brain dead.
Anyway, that's the video. Thank you.